Hello beautiful people. My topic today is entitled, Living and Non-Living Things. First, let's learn the meaning of living things. Living things pertains to any organism or a life form that possesses or shows the characteristics of life or being alive. Here are some examples of living things. Flowers, trees. Girl. Boy. Ladybug. Lion. Tiger. Fish. Puppy. Cat. Horse. Now let's proceed to non-living things. Non-living things. Something that cannot move, reproduce, or grow, and is inanimate. Here are some examples of non-living things. Book. Pencil. motorcycle. Dog. Television. Hope you learned something from our topic today. Thank you and God bless.